of the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.